iPhone messages disappearing after iOS 18 update. How's it going, everyone? Welcome back to this guide studio, and today's guide video I'll show you how you can fix your iPhone messages automatically disappeared after the iOS 18 update. So don't wasting any more time, let's get started with the video, guys. Well, so now to fix your message disappearing issue on your iPhone, the very first thing that you need to do, you just need to check out the auto delete settings. You just need to open up the settings application from your device and then scroll down and tap on apps. Now, once you're here inside the apps, you just need to scroll down from this page and find out the message application. Once you get that one, go ahead and tap on this one and make sure you have enabled the iMessage from here and you have selected the correct account from here. And also you just need to scroll down from this page and you just need to find out the message history. Make sure the keep message selected with the forever. If I tap on this one, you'll get to see selected with the forever. So if you have selected 30 days or 1 year, make sure to select the forever. Because if you select one of these from here, it's actually your message will be automatically deleted after this period of time. And once you have selected the forever, just get back from here and take another thing. Just go ahead and open up the message application from your device and then tap on this edit button at the top left. And then go and tap on show recently deleted, and you can see the recently deleted messages that somehow you have deleted your message or not. And you can select the message and you can recover it from here as well. And also you have to check another settings. Just get back from here and then open up the settings application once again from your device. And then go and tap on your iCloud account at the very top. And from here, go ahead and tap on iCloud. And from the iCloud section, scroll down and tap on see all. And from here, you just need to select the messages in iCloud. You just need to tap on this one and you'll get to see it's currently turned off. And you just need to toggle on this option in order to sync your messages with the iCloud. And also you just need to select the keep messages to the forever as well. And then get back from here and you're pretty much good to go. And this is how we can fix the iPhone messages disappeared after the iOS 18 update. Hope you find this pretty helpful, guys. If you do, please drop a like and subscribe to this channel. See you guys around, and thank you very much for watching.